Microsoft is a truly unique company. In the past 6 months, the search committee and the entire board of directors has driven a thorough and comprehensive process to find the best possible CEO for Microsoft. As we said from the very beginning, it was important to take a deliberate approach. We aimed to complete the process within 4 to 6 months, and we met that goal. After reviewing all of the candidates, Satya was our first and unanimous choice. He has the technical expertise, the product experience, and the leadership attributes we were looking for. We are fortunate to have strong, independent-minded board members with a wide range of experiences and expertise. As part of Satya's taking over the role as CEO, he has asked Bill to step up into a new role as technical advisor, focusing on products and technologies. With Bill taking on this new role, I will be assuming the duties as chairman of the board at Microsoft, and I'm looking forward to working closely with Satya and the other members of the board. The board is always focused on long-term success of this great company and takes seriously its responsibilities to shareholders to assure long-term success. As part of my new role, one of my key contributions, I hope, will be to engage with shareholders and keep focused on how together we can bring great innovation to the market and drive strong long-term shareholder value.